From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear. He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out. And we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch black night, a morning star shall glisten, alone.
Przepraszam, dobrze, teraz zobaczmy jeszcze wideo wprowadzające.
From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear. He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out. And we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch black night, a morning star shall glisten, alone.
Tak, dla mnie zajebiste. No. Więc długo czekałem na Shenmue. Na początku nie wierzyłem, że w ogóle kiedykolwiek nastąpi ten moment. Sega w końcu jakoś Suzukiemu odsprzedała prawa i w ogóle jeszcze dorzuciło się Sony, w ogóle paradoksalnie. Czyli jakby w jakimś sensie wróg Segi dorzucił się Sedze, żeby Shenmue wyszło, ale na PlayStation. Więc w ogóle... niezły Saigon. Dobra, teraz zobaczmy sobie wideo, które przypomina generalnie, co wydarzyło się w dwóch poprzednich Shenmue.
Yokosuka, 1986. Ryo Hazuki's fate is abruptly and irrevocably changed. When his father, Iwao, is murdered by a mysterious man named Lan Di, Ryo, young and inexperienced, is no match for him. Lan Di takes the dragon mirror, long hidden and guarded at the dojo. With his dying breath, Iwao imparts one last piece of wisdom to his son. Keep your loved ones close to you. Not yet able to fully appreciate the meaning behind those words, Ryo leaves the dojo behind and vows to take revenge against Lan Di. Ryo hunts for clues as to the whereabouts of his father's killer. A letter arriving all too late warns of encroaching danger. Its contents point Ryo towards a certain Master Chun, who reveals the existence of a second mirror. Unraveling the mysteries buried beneath the family dojo leads Ryo to this fabled Phoenix Mirror. However, this attracts a new threat. A crooked man named Chai stalks Ryo in hopes of getting his hands on the mirror. Thanks to the Chen family, Ryo manages to protect the mirror from Chai. He next decides to depart for Hong Kong in pursuit of Lan Di. More trouble, however, is already waiting for him before he leaves. From goons at the docks to a tough gang of bikers known as the Mad Angels, the evil that confronts him even moves to sink its teeth into his dear friend Nozomi Harasaki. But Ryo's heart is driven, and with his comrades to aid him, he is able to overcome all obstacles in his path. The waves lapping against his home shore tell Ryo he must now leave Japan to continue his quest. Having chosen a difficult path, Ryo Hazuki remains undeterred as his fate calls to him. He arrives in Hong Kong. But in this unfamiliar land, who can he possibly trust? When his money is stolen and he is left destitute, he turns to the kindness of a young woman named Joy. He finds himself wandering the streets of Wan Chai to arrive at Monmo Temple. There he meets Xue Ying Hong, who claims to know something as to Lan Di's whereabouts. Sensing in Ryo a thirst for bloody revenge, however, she refuses to talk. Instead, she attempts to dampen the flames of his rage through instruction, but her efforts prove in vain when Ryo meets with a man named Ren Wuying. Learning of the Phoenix Mirror, Ren's mind turns toward the riches that could be theirs. Ren reveals that Zhu Renda has sequestered himself within the Kowloon Walled City. But what waits for them in Kowloon is Don Yeo and the Yellowheads, a gang of brutal fighters in service to Lan Di. Ryo overpowers Don Yeo, but Lan Di just manages to escape. Ryo learns that he has made for Guilin. Parting from the warm company he found in Hong Kong, Ryo continues the pursuit alone. In the backcountry of Guilin, Ryo encounters a young lady named Shen Hua. This twist of fate will change everything for him and for her as well. What ancient mystery is locked away by the dragon and phoenix mirrors? What of Lan Di, whose hands are stained with the blood of Ryo's father?
No właśnie, to była ta historia, która... Zaczynamy nową grę.
Dear Shenhua, my work is done. The phoenix entrusted to our people is now complete. The time of destiny has come. Go with the one who holds the phoenix, Shenhua, and find the proof. Yield yourself to the light and go together. I shall give you the family treasure, the Sword of Seven Stars. Think of the sword as a part of me, and keep it with you. I shall always watch over you.
What the?
Leo.
Right.
Dragon and a phoenix.
Just like the mirrors.
So this is what he was working on. From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear. He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him. The strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out. And we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch-black night, a morning star shall glisten, alone.
What is that poem?
It has been told in the village, since long ago.
The one who holds the phoenix.
That's Bailu Village. We might find some clues about my father there. Let's go.
Sure. Hey, Shenhua.
We have to get to the village.
Let's go. Do you have any idea where your father might have gone?
No, I don't.
Has this ever happened before?
With my father?
Yeah. Has he ever disappeared without telling you?
No, Never.
I see. Are you certain that letter from the cave was...
It's his handwriting, without a doubt.
Okay. Are you sure it didn't contain any clues? Shenhua?
I don't know. Honestly, I don't care about the letter. I just want to find my father.
I understand.
Fajne jest to, że no, sterowanie, to właśnie obsterowanie. Też się biegnie. Sama muzyka, co jedynkę. No to samo. No, generalnie takie trochę ulepszone, ale na nie to samo sterowanie.
Hello, Liu.
Shenhua, who's this?
This is Liu. He saved me from drowning in the river. Did something happen?
A group of thugs tore through here 2 days ago.
Oh no, really?
Yeah, the kind we don't normally see around here.
Let's keep moving.
Urocza dziewczyna, bardzo wrażliwa, taka delikatna, bardzo, bardzo kobieca, bardzo dziewczęca.
Hey, Shenhua.
What's the matter?
Does the village usually have gatekeepers?
No, there's no need for them. Bailu is a very peaceful place.
Are you sure about that? Because they said some thugs came by.
Yes, but it sounds like they're not from around here.
Still, that's worrying.
Even for you?
Yeah.
I admit, I'm a little unsettled myself. The village feels different somehow.
I can imagine.
Let's ask around for some clues.
Let's go. That was a pretty old bridge.
Indeed. That's the Verdant Bridge.
That's what it's called.
Yes. It's been in Bailu for a while.
Is that the village? Up ahead?
Yes. Everyone lives up ahead. We can ask around. Someone's bound to know something.
Let's not waste another second.
Jak zauważycie, teraz tego nie widać, ale jak są te scenki, gdzie jest zbliżenie, ostrość jest ustawiona na bohaterów, to tło jest rozmazane, tak imitujące aparat fotograficzny. To jest efekt, który no jest już od jakiegoś czasu w grach, no ale to świadczy już no lepszej grafice oczywiście. Nie, ale grafika mi się bardzo podoba. To znaczy dla mnie nie potrzeba już lepszej grafiki. Zapukamy.
Hello? I'm going to lose sight of Shenhua. I'd better hurry.
I don't know. Fajnie, że wygląda to właśnie tak jak te stare Shenmue, to właśnie te takie ekrany ładowania. Dobrze. Nie, no to... I w ogóle tempo tej gry jest zupełnie inne niż gry, gdzie już szybko idziesz, strzelasz, biegniesz. A tu jakby... Ta gra to jest jakby...
I'm sure we'll find out more about your father.
To jest nawet
wolniejsza od pierwszych. I'll try another settlement.
Dobra, czy ja mam miała obczaić tą wioseczkę? Ja mam obczaić kolejną. Nie no, to po prostu... To jest właśnie Shenmue. Shenmue to jest doświadczenie, Shenmue to jest przeżycie. Oczywiście każda gra to jest przeżycie, ale nie aż tak głębokie, wydaje mi się. I jakby, że w ogóle, że się, pomyśl, że się chce tak powoli grać. Znaczy, zobaczymy, czy mi się będzie chciało, ale miejmy nadzieję. Dobra.
Hey, bud! Bud! Over here! You can't play unless you buy some tokens.
Okay.
Buy some tokens if you want to play.
I do circle one here.
Excuse me.
Hello there. Welcome. Care for some lucky hit? This is circle one.
No, thanks.
I rather you play than talk. Circle one is so much fun.
Not right now.
You're not going to play? I'm heartbroken.
Hi there.
I'd rather play with you than talk. Play circle one with me.
I'll come back. Excuse me.
You talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, wanna have a drink with me? It's going on your tab, laddie.
Seems like you've already had a few.
I'm just having a good time. I'm not drunk. Who said that?
Hey. Are you all right?
Just a little too much to drink. That's all. Że, nothing another
bo nie wiem, w którym momencie wiem, że już nie mam co gadać z nimi i tak jakby...
I need to go.
Hold your horses, laddie. This ain't no race. Come have a drink with me.
No. Not right now.
Not a fan of the bottle, eh? Then how about playing a game? Me? I like flower, bird, wind, and moon.
Not now.
Good on you, laddie. If only I'd quit then. Damn it, why'd I get so carried away?
Hi there.
Hello there. Would you like to play some dice? The rules are simple. Roll a bigger number than me, and you win.
I see.
Win, and you double up. Wager it all, and win big.
Okay. Dice.
How about a game of roll it on top?
Maybe some other time.
See you then.
Okej, okay, czyli kwadracikiem, czyli znaczy, rozumiem, jest.
It's here funkcja. Too.
Come one, come all.
Not now.
Stop by again sometime.
Excuse me.
You've only got one shot. Will you take it?
No, thanks.
Don't look so glum, chum. One shot will cheer you up.
Not right now.
If you say so. Nothing lifts the spirits like a great game.
Hey.
Hey, bro. Come to play? I recommend Bailu Village's own turtle racing. Make the right bet and quadruple your earnings. Easy money.
I see.
No dobra. Wydaje się, że tutaj są jakieś gry, nie ma co się tutaj specjalnie tym zajmować. Może jeszcze do sobie kiedyś wrócimy.
Hi there.
I've heard about you. You're Shenhua's friend, aren't you?
The name's Hazuki.
Oh, you look strong. A young man like you needs a snake power.
It's a bottle of snake power. Why this?
Deadly snake venom fermented for 3 months. It's just one of the medicines that'll help you in battle. It'll fix you up good.
I see. I think.
I always sell it here at my shop, in case you forget.
Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
No, I haven't. Isn't Shenhua with you?
We split up to look for him.
I'm worried about that guy. Let me know if you find him.
Got it.
Okay, przynajmniej ktoś wiadomo tutaj już, że o coś chodzi. No, rozwanie się tego, nie wiem, czy ja sam mogę jeszcze powiedzieć, co kupić poza tym, co mi oferuje. Znaczy, już widzę coś w ogóle ciekawego, że w ogóle ta Shenmue jest wolniejsza w jakimś sensie od dwóch poprzednich, nie? To znaczy, generalnie gry idą w kierunku takim, że są bardziej szybkie i dynamiczne, a tu patrzcie państwo. Aha, tutaj coś się prawie świetnie.
Is anyone there?
Idziemy po prostu dalej. Jak ja mogę zapisać grę? O. Okej, okay, nie, czyli tak się sobie, dobrze. Dobra, wracamy tutaj. Robimy. Nie, to sobie. Widzę.
Hi there.
Aha!
Come to apprentice under me, have you?
Oh, nothing.
Fear not, for I am the great Su Zexiong. I can forge a formidable master out of the most hopeless of pupils. You stand before a Chun Tai Chi master.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
Do I look like I'd know anything about that?
Right.
Come by any time if you've got any burning questions about the great Chun Tai Chi.
Will do. Do you have a moment?
Huh? What is it?
Excuse me.
What do you want? Don't get all cozy with me.
Sorry to bother you. There's something I want to ask.
What do you want? Don't get all cozy with me.
Okay. There's something I want to ask.
Huh? What is it? Don't get all cozy with me.
Sorry to bother you.
Okej, okay, no dobra, się pytam. Nie wiem właśnie, kurczę, kiedy się jakby wiem, że...
Hey there.
Yeah?
That looks great.
Yep, Shenhua tells me that too.
You know Shenhua?
She's my friend. Is she your friend too?
Yeah, she is. Say, do you know Mr. Yin? He's a stonemason.
A stonemason? Just like my daddy?
Your dad is a stonemason as well?
Yep.
Can I talk to him?
Uh-huh. He comes home at 7 at night.
He does. Okay. Thanks.
Po 12, nie?
Hello? Guess I'm too early. I'll come again later. Excuse me.
Sorry, but can it wait?
Sorry to bother you.
I need help with something. Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
My mom told me not to talk to strangers.
Okej, okay. W tej grze chyba nie oznaczenie. Okej. Okay.
Excuse me.
What is it?
Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
Not recently, no. He doesn't come to the village square all that often.
I see.
A, ty, to tam można takie rzeczy brać, zbierać, tak?
Maybe I'll talk to a few folks around here. Hello? Looks like no one's home.
Tak, ja uspokajam. Jest w ogóle na innym poziomie. W ogóle coś zupełnie innego.
I need help with something.
What do you want?
I'm looking for someone named Yuan.
What's your involvement in this?
I can't say.
I have nothing to say to a stranger.
I could use your help with something.
I knew you'd be back. I have nothing to say to a stranger.
Got it. Hey.
What is it, dear?
I've got a question. Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
I'm sorry, dear, but could you save that for later? This is no place for idle chit-chat.
I just have a question. Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
Where did you come from, young man?
What?
There's always something interesting coming in from the Lijiang River. I wonder what's going to show up next.
Excuse me. I'm looking for Mr. Yuan.
Where did you come from, young man?
I need to go.
Pisanie nosem jak... Dobra, znowu jakiś ten... Jesteśmy tu w prawo. Sobie nuci.
Pardon me.
Nie wiadomo.
Um.
Excuse me.
Hey there, lad. How about a game?
Do you have a moment?
It costs 10 yuan to play. You open your wallet, or I shut my mouth.
Excuse me.
Oh, hello. How about a game of Lucky Hit?
Come on,
try it.
Not right now.
Oh, so you don't like Lucky Hit?
Gdybym przebiegałem, mogłem coś zrobić, jakąś akcję. Co chodzi? Nie. Musi wyglądało, co to jest za koleś. Co on z tych? A.
Shiren?
Hey!
Shiren?
Oh, if it isn't Ryo.
I hate to bother you, but...
Could you take over the watch for me? One day is fine. Just one.
No. I'm good. Excuse me.
I'm so tired from standing all the time. Could you fill in for me?
I'm sorry.
I see. Let me know if you change your mind.
Sure. This is... Guess I'll take it. Get rich quick? Are herbs really worth it? Guess I'll take it.
Teraz ci aktorzy mówią dokładnie w ten sam sposób. Mówili 15 lat temu, a przecież głos się ludziom zmienia. A sobie też wygrywałem. W fajnym miejscu. A, no koło tu trafiłem, dobra. Thank you.
Maybe I'll talk to a few folks around here. Let's have a look around here first.
Może... Co to jest? Samochodziki? Ale rzuca się jak kuleczkę. To gdzieś spada. Można wygrać coś, a tu? Chyba są nagrody, tak? Jeszcze powinienem dostanie mieszkanie. A! Trzeba czymś rzucać, tak? Dobra, porzucajmy sobie życie administracyjne. Zapiszmy sobie grę.
Excuse me.
Want to give the game a try?
As I was saying earlier...
Can't a man make a living? You're not helping any.
Right. Pail toss?
Want to try pail toss? Thanks. Aim carefully. That was all right. Want to go again? Thanks. Aim carefully.
I didn't decide, huh?
Oh, that wasn't bad. Want to keep your streak going?
Maybe some other time.
See you around then.
Hey, I'm looking for Mr. Yuan.
My mom told me not to talk to strangers.
Got it.
Co to jest? Chyba jest sens.
Hi there.
Aha! Come to apprentice under me, have you?
Oh, nothing.
Fear not, for I am the great Su Zixiong. I can forge a formidable master out of the most hopeless of pupils. You stand before a Chun Tai Chi master.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks. Have you seen Mr. Yuan?
Do I look like I'd know anything about that?
Right.
Come by any time if you've got any burning questions about the great Chun Tai Chi.
Another time, perhaps. Hi there.
Buy some tokens if you want to play.
I'm all set.
You don't need any?
This is...
Hi there!
Not now.
Come again soon.
Excuse me.
Hello there. Welcome. Care for some lucky hit? This is Circle One.
No, thanks.
I'd rather you play than talk. Circle One is so much fun.
Not right now.
You're not going to play? I'm heartbroken.
This is...
Hi there. Do you have your eyes on one? Or on me.
Not now.
Come again soon.
Do you have a moment?
Why won't you play with me? Let's play like a kid.
No, you will, right? Lubi się chyba ciemniej, czy ja mam wrażenie? Zachodzi słońce.
This is...
Hi there! Do you have your eyes on one? Or on me?
Dobra.
How much are you betting? No luck this time, cutie. Why don't you try again?
Not luck this time, cutie.
Not now.
Come again soon.
No, to nie wiem, o co tu chodzi.
Races, huh?
Hey, here to play? I recommend Bailu Village's own turtle racing. How much will you put down? Which turtle will it be?
Tutaj można przejść pod tym tym. Dobra. Ja można to sterować? Żartujecie.
Nice, bro. Go again.
Allora.
I'll come back.
Nie, to jest szósta. To siódmy ten kolej. Lecę, tak? Spieczamy.
Hi there.
Hello there. Would you like to play some dice? The rules are simple. Roll a bigger number than me, and you win.
I see.
Win, and you double up. Wager it all, and win big.
Okay. Dice.
How about a game of roll it on top? Place your bet. How much will it be? My turn. Total of 3. I have a bad feeling about this one. Total of 9. Congratulations. Your luck is reliable. Will you keep playing?
Maybe some other time.
See you then.
This is a shot.
I've got to eat something.
With my health. Chyba jeden do groszki, tak?
Is anyone there? Still not home, huh? I'll try again later. Do you have a moment?
Huh? What is it?
There's something I want to ask.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Mr. Yuan.
Leave me alone.
Okay. Excuse me.
My mom's not home right now, so can you come back later?
Got it.
A, no i tu mamy muzyczkę z jedynki, przypominającą jedynkę. Ale czy pozwoli mu, no bo pewne efekty dźwiękowe są podobne. No i teraz już okej, zmienił się czas, więc teraz już ten koleś będzie w domu.
Pardon me.
Who's there?
May I talk to you for a moment?
What is it?
Oh, hi, mister.
You know this man?
He's my friend, Daddy.
Well, get to it.
I haven't seen Yuan around. If you know anything, I'd... Huh? What happened?
Some thugs I'd never seen before showed up and wrecked my place.
Thugs, huh? Why would they do this?
It's me. They asked if I was a stonemason, so I said yes. Then they just went crazy.
Why stonemasons?
They were definitely looking for something.
What did they look like?
Well, they weren't from around here, that's for sure. There were two of them. One had a shaved head with a tattoo on it. Don't tell me. They went to Yuan's place too?
I don't know. Yuan was in the quarry when he disappeared.
You're kidding. Those thugs might have something to do with that too.
Maybe. I'll be sure to tell Shenhua.
Więc widzimy, że...
Bye bye, mister!
Oni jakby bye. Szukali... Stonemason, to jest...
It's gotten so dark. Maybe I should head back to Shenhua's house.
Tak, to jest tam Shenhua. Okej, okay, kamienie oczywiście, więc tak, więc może myśleli, szukali ojca Shenhua, czyli Yuana, i po prostu wiedzieli, że on jest kamieniarzem i po prostu przyczepili się do tego kolesia. Tyle.
Is anyone there? I guess nobody's home. Hi there.
Are you from Japan by chance?
Yes.
Japan may be a small island country, but I've heard that it has steep mountains with great streams.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Huh? You don't fish them?
Not really my thing.
I don't have time to waste with someone who doesn't even know.
Got a second?
What do you want?
I need help with something.
I have nothing to say to a stranger. I've got to eat first.
Okay, then. Excuse me.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy. It's a shame I can't stay up like I used to.
I see. Excuse me.
What is it?
Have you seen the thugs that came to the village recently?
I'm sick and tired of talking about all that. Things are finally starting to get back to normal around here.
Sorry to bother you. Do you have a moment?
Huh? What is it?
There's something I want to ask.
What do you want?
Have you seen the thugs that came to the village recently?
Leave me alone. I don't have time for this.
Okay. Is anyone there? Looks like no one's home.
W jakim sensie czujesz się, jakbyś był w takim prostym świecie, to jest fajne.
It's already so late. This is the wrong way. I should head back.
Anything new, y'all?
Not about your father, no.
I see.
It seems that the thugs invaded Mr. Joe's home, though.
Joe, you mean Ling's house? They must have my father, then.
We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
I'm going with you tomorrow.
One?
I can't stop thinking about these thugs. I want to know more.
All right then. We'll go together.
Good.
I'd better stay out.
Leo?
Yeah?
I've been thinking about the thugs that went to Ling's house.
And?
I don't think it was a coincidence.
I'm with you. They must have had a reason.
Let's talk to the villagers together tomorrow.
Okay.
I want to ask some questions of my own.
Banana. Do they grow them in the village? Guess I'll take it. Looks good.
Niektóre przedmioty można brać i daje grać i daje taką wskazówkę, że jest taki ograniczenie. To jest fajne, że takie jakby. Coś tam. A.
What's in this bag? What's in this bag? Is that pepper? There's enough to last a millennium. Chocolate. Seems they've got it all.
No dobra, to jest typowe dla Shenmue, w jedynce, dwójce też się szukało. No to jest... Tutaj nie mogę iść, to jest chyba jej pokój. A nie. Jak mogę wyjść na sobie? Jeszcze ta... do nas, tak? Już nie mówię, że... Dobra. No więc tak, po pierwsze... Znaczy tak sobie przemyślę to, czy jest jakiś cel? Więc w takim sensie najważniejsze pytanie, które mam, które się nasuwa, to jest to. Po pierwsze. Czy to jest Shenmue? Nie? Czy to jest Shenmue? I odpowiedź jest... Tak, to jest Shenmue. I to 100%. To jest Shenmue. Dialogi wyglądają bardzo podobnie. Interfejs, to znaczy sterowanie jest bardzo podobne. Poczucie jest podobne, tempo gry jest nawet wolniejsze, czyli jakbyśmy się jeszcze bardziej cofnęli. Oczywiście jesteśmy na wsi. Nie wiem, jak bardzo przypomina to prowincję azjatycką. Ale tak. Ale tak, i jakby... znaczy, to jest jakby najważniejsze z tej godziny, półtorej gry, że, a może i więcej, że to jest pełnoprawne Shenmue i to chyba jest najważniejsze. Słuchajcie... to na dzisiaj chciałbym zakończyć. Się myli, bo tam... Na tym chciałbym zakończyć. Jeden dzień żeśmy sobie przegrali. Otwarcie. Jeszcze walki nie było. Ciekawie mnie, jak wygląda walka. No i tyle. Dziękuję wam bardzo za uwagę. Nie wiem, czy to... No... Czy trzeba obczaić, czy tam jakieś są przedmioty w tym domu. Trzeba pochodzić, jutro idziemy z nią pochodzić po mieście, ale ogólnie jest ten, więc...
From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear.
Okay.
He does not know of the strength hidden within him.